Hi everyone, John Donnelly here. Just pulled off after biking for a few miles. I just wanted to talk about some of our big goals for this campaign. One of which obviously is advocacy. It's raising awareness, and that's something we've been doing every chance we get. So as we're rolling into a gas station or taking a photograph at an important landmark, we're always engaging people and telling them about what we're doing. And the TBDA van is great for that. It's awesome for getting attention. So I think we've so far been successful at that, you know, coupling that with the social media campaign. And our second probably biggest goal for this campaign is generating funding for new research, specifically research targeted at finding a new 100% accurate diagnostic test. And in a time of government dysfunction and budgetary issues, it's very difficult to get funding. And I don't know if this problem is gonna get much better in the coming months, even years. So right now, as our starting point, we wanna raise $50,000, but these are seriously underfunded diseases. And it's gonna take a lot of financial support to make a real difference. So I do feel a bit uncomfortable saying this, but please, you know, whatever amount you can give to the cause, please do. I know we have all of this information up on the Facebook page, and I got to get back on my bike now, but I look forward to speaking with you soon.